Press the memory button and you can see that the unit is in kPa. To change the unit, hold down the power button for 15 seconds. Now, you have successfully changed the unit from kPa to mmHg.